And that's a big shovel. There, it's not real, not gonna show up real good, but there's a pickup truck down in there. Just to compare the size. There, we got it focused a little better. I wish the thing would start up and swing around there. So we get a real good look at the side of it. It is huge. This is what it looks like at 4:15 in the morning, the end of May in Alberta. Starting to get fairly good daylight already.